my fellow trustees, Sri Pritam Singh, Dr. Bajrang Lal Gupta, Dr. Murli Dharam Gupta, Sri Zahid Ali Khan, and Sri Vinayveer. Dr. Sunita Krishnan, awardee of this year's award. Ladies and gentlemen, a great pleasure in welcoming you all to the 24th annual award function of the foundation. This foundation was set up in 1991 to commemorate the great freedom fighter, social worker and journalist, the late Sri Yudhvir. Having suffered imprisonment during the freedom struggle, he rendered great service by helping the refugees on both sides of the border during partition and independence in 1947. In this work, he was very devotedly served by his wife, Srimati Sita Yudhvir. She married him when he was still in prison. Sri Yudhvir started the Urdu Milap first in 49 and later on converted into Hindi Milap. It is now the largest circulated Hindi daily in the South. This paper is now ably edited by his son, Vinayveer. After independence, Srimati Sita Yudhvir served two terms as member of Rajya Sabha. Just before her death in 1993, she wrote a moving account of their life together in a book entitled Zindagi Ke Aaine Mein Yudhvir. We hold this function on 30th of April, which is the birthday of Sri Yudhvir. On this occasion, I would like to pay my respectful tributes to the memory of Sri Yudhvir and Srimati Sita Yudhvir.